Okay, sure, Coda. Okay. If you say so. Is it this? No, this is not items. Items is next door. Okay. Gonna play for a little bit. Probably not long. No, I do not want any of those. She'll take them all. And immediately start looking for specialty arrows, even though we don't have specialty arrows in this game. We fuse. Yeah, I kind of forget the differences between Tears of the Kingdom and the other one. Okay. Let's go get some more arrows, honestly. I need more arrows. You know what? Let's go. Whoops. That is not... Yeah. Where's Gerudo Town? There we are. I haven't been to Gerudo Town in a while. I will say, at least I don't have to change my outfit every time I come here now. I will take them all. Yes, thank you. Why not to buy some more? Well. Hey. All right. The Yiga clan hideout. Alright, I'll pop over here to the Rito village. Buy arrows from them. I need so many arrows. So many. Well, I actually need one more to get another heart container. That's the inn. Okay. Well, that's interesting. I will buy them all, please. Thank. Oh, I have 100 arrows. That's not enough arrows, honestly. Okay. I could have just glided over or something, but eh. I'll take that flint and all this wood. Hello, goats. Hello, beetle. What do you got? I will take them all, please. Yep, that's fine. I would like to buy that as well. My thanks. All right. We had a blood moon. Okay. Just collecting more arrows. Just collecting more arrows. Oh, I don't know why I didn't bring my water up with me. Oh well. Okay. Where's the shop? Shop's over here, I think. Thank you. Okay. All right. Whoops. I forgot. Up here. There we are. All right. Let's go farm some more equipment up in the Sky Islands. Did I get all of the light roots down below? I don't remember. That was a thing I wanted to do. I think I've got most of them. What side am I on? Wee. All the way to the front. Okay. Did it already destroy the other one? No kidding. Well. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, that's just crap. Okay. A little higher then. There. What? No arrows? You're killing me. Killing me. Killing me. Where did that weapon go? Oh, I lost the froggies. Okay. I was. Ooh, where did I go? Right. Hydrant balloon. What do we got over here? Homing cartridge. I honestly don't really like the bombs. Battery hydrant. Big wheel. Nope. And stabilizer. Wing fan. Beam emitter. Did I ever come over here? I genuinely do not know. Hey. I genuinely don't remember. I really don't. So. Okay. Let's do this. So many wings. This is one of those accidental adventure things where I don't mean to actually just take this fish, thanks. I don't mean to actually solve this problem, but dang it, I'm gonna solve it anyway. Yeah, no, I don't remember coming over here at all. Old map. Okay. You already found the treasure on the map. Yeah, I kind of thought so. Yeah. All right. Yeah, I really don't remember. Oh, that's right. Oh. Whoops. Won't actually go all the way around. Okay. Take all of that, thank you. Sturdy wooden stick. Take a look at this here map. Thank you. Damn. Oh, dude moved. I haven't done any of this. Oh my god. I just haven't. I don't know why. Big battery. Eh. It isn't above, is it? No. Is it down? It's showing me that Floating Scales Island is out there, but I do not see anything. There is nothing above me. Wait, almost that's it. That's not it, is it? No, it's not directly above me. Well, then what? Oh! I see it. Really low. You can't really see it. What is even here is my question. Bunch of arrows. What in the world is here? It's just kind of a fishy-shaped island in the sky. That's it. That's all it is. What is this? What actually is this? Oh, somehow. No. What is even any of this? Like, I just don't understand. Is this okay? Now I'm genuinely curious. Is this actually anything? Oh, hold on. Is this actually anything? Is legitimately a question. Okay. Oh, it's the Zora Helm. Okay, so I have been here. Okay. Okay. I have been here. Peachy. Alright, well, where do I go next? Is there anything over here? Oh, no. Crap. I meant to move. Did not move. Come on, throw your other rock. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, put it on the item. Come on, put it on the item. Oh, killing me. I was trying to move, and I wouldn't move. Okay. Good enough. I'll take that. Mass. That's not anything, is it? Nope. Just firm, but this is. Yeah. Right. Or bud. There we go. Oh yeah, this is how I actually got to recall. Up we go. You know what? I want to put my swimming suit on and do this the fun way. Where's my swimsuit? Where is my helm? That's weird. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. having fun floating up. Yay. Is this where I appeared before? Yeah, looks like. There's that woman of stone. I don't know. What to do? What to do? What to do? I apparently have never saved this guy before. Okay. Thank you. All right. What do we got here? Thank you. Whoa. Damn it. Come on. What? Come on. There you go. There. Meow. Yep, 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 yep. Ooh, that actually had some blowback to me. Oh, that just blew his cage right out of the water. Where is he? Oh, there he is. I got a whole bunch of stuff here. Toasty things. Die by the Master Sword, then. Oh, this says there's still. Oh! Oh! Oh, there's another! Oh, okay, there's another somewhere. There is another somewhere. Another minor minion somewhere. Is it like up here? Oh! He has too! Wow! Well, that actually explains where some of the shock stuff came from. I legitimately wasn't sure. Jake, I guess. Oh, that's better, actually. Oh, okay. All right. Okay, my dude. Safe journeys and stuff. Oh, we got a blackened crab. Arrow. All right, what do we have in here? I gotta be honest, I don't really find these Zora blades to be particularly great. These are better to just, yeah, I'm keeping that. They're better to just have around. And why am I not using this for my main shield? Arrows. Yeah, there's just bits and bobs of this map that I just have not done. Oh, it's a way in if you want to be sneaky about it. Okay. I was sneaky about it. Oh. Yep. All right. Bedrock Bistro? Oh, yeah, I remember what that is. Okay. Let's get get some more arrows. Because why not? Who's gonna stop me? Nobody. Oh, it's the stable with the doggies. The doggy stable. Give me them arrows. Not in there. Arrow and an apple. Okay. I'm pretty sure I've been down here. Pretty sure I've been down here. Oh yeah, they in a thing that I abandoned because I just went. Is this really worth it? Is this really worth it? Is this really worth the pain and suffering and annoyance? And all these Nikki people. Why are these people on Nikki? Stop being Nikki. Beetle. There you are. Beetle. My pal. I will take them all, please. Okay. I will buy that from you. I appreciate you having arrows. You keep having the arrows. I will keep buying them. Thank you. your pot got mashed. Well, that's disappointing. See a mushroom over here. Give me the mushroom over there. Okay. It's Vok.
Savak. Oh.
I see more mushrooms. Now what do we got through here? Apparently. No, it's the two guys with the dog. To do. Oh. You know what? Alright, let's get out some of these Zonai devices. Let's take out a fan Oh, I've got a bunch of steric sticks. Let's. Ooh. We only need two of these things. Why do you keep doing this? Why? There we go. What? You're killing me. Oh. Hold on. Good enough, I guess. It floats. Does it float well? No, absolutely not. Oh, there's more over here, actually. I don't really want to use this. There we go. I see the moth bouquet over here. What are you reacting to? Oh. Never mind. There's a shrine nearby. I see a little bunny rabbit. In there, okay. And now a stag's just going in there, okay. Well, let's put that on. Oh, I've been here before. Then why am I getting the sound? You are the one I need. Sure enough. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Mind. I've been in this cave, but I've never actually completed this cave. Oh, that's fun. Okay. Damn it. Fuck. these types of puzzles. I hate them so much. Afraid of that. Okay. Ugh, that was a slog. Oh. I hate these puzzles so much. Just get me inside, please. I'm begging you. Oh. Oh, there's a. I gotta go through this stupid test now too. It isn't a ru. Oh, okay. Oh, it is. Oh. Because it didn't look like a oh man. I can't even say his name now. Yeah. Durability up. I genuinely don't need that. I could use another Zonite shield though. Just for, since its durability is up and for the rockets and stuff, if nothing else. Oh man. You'll forgive me, your highnesses, if I skip. Oh, I can get another heart container now. Shiny. Thank you. Oh. I hate stupid, awful puzzles like that. The insta-kill frozen lake is probably the worst. But not gonna lie, that was actually pretty bad. That was pretty bad. Is anything here or no? Absolutely not. Just shot a little lizard. Whoops. I did actually want to do that. I didn't mean to go back down. Oh. Bouncy sword. Okay. Do 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 do. Whoop. Oh no, not the damn gloom hands. Fuck. Up. Uppity, uppity, uppity. What? Up, there's Phantom Ganon. Okay. That's one. No! that's fine. Yep. You know what? I'll have you do that for now. I need to fuse. No. Fine. Well, I have found the hot springs. Nope, you do actually need to be mostly submerged. I'm done. I've been playing this for 2 hours. Let's just head back here. Look at that piece of rock salt on there. I need to get rid of that rock salt. Maybe stuck that steel ball on the end of it. I should have just gone to Terrytown. Oh well. Alright, let's save this bad boy. Yep. Alright, that's it. Like, subscribe, follow, you know the things. Okay, bye.